soon. I'm gonna be vlogging the whole thing, so check in. Walking through the airport.
Pero que sí, pero que no.
Walking through the airport. Yeah. This is a vlog. I'm way past that Snapchat. Just arrived in Honduras, landed with the Global Medical group. I don't know, we're gonna ride out an hour to the compound that we're staying at, and then we're gonna get the scrubs on, go do some clinical work. Should be a good day. What's up, everybody? You know, we made it off the bus. We out here in rural Honduras. Made it to the compound. Good day of traveling so far. Here we got Luis, the roomies Cole. Bah. We're about to go grab a bite, maybe run some soccer after that. Stay tuned. Say hola.
Hola.
Hola. Hola. Mi nombre es Drew.
¿Cómo se llama? Victoria, ¿ves? Mi nombre es David Ernesto o Flor.
Jairo Caderino Flores.
Ah, muy bien.
¿Y yo?
¿Y yo?
Yo me llamo Jefferson Joel Espinosa Salinas.
No, no. No.
Chistoso.
Otro. Oh, it's a video. Oh, it's Ashley. Okay. The trip. I just want to thank you guys for watching. Thank you for you know, staying this far with me. I know the video ran a little bit long, but you know, I was editing, you know. Honestly, this trip really taught me something, gave me a new outlook on life. I encourage any of you out there, if you guys get the chance to do something like this, to do it, because it really was life-changing. I feel like it gave me a new purpose, and that's something that I'll hold in my heart forever. So, thank you guys.